Is it working?
Just hang on. Oh yeah, it sounds like a robot. Yes.
Anyways, there it is. We have a few original numbers that we're gonna play.
They're all for Tyga.
All 30 of them. Yeah. Also, we got Tyga 30 gifts, all worth $30 each. That we're gonna give to him later. You guys probably won't see it because only 30 people can get in. You see a theme going? No? Gabe said everyone in here is stupid. I don't buy it. I think you're really smart. I think you can count to 30. So there. Thanks for coming with the proletariat from Boston, Massachusetts. We're going to show you some of our options.
Fuck you!
Yeah.
More drums? Is that what you want? You want more beats or better beats? I don't know what a purple beat is. Cool, man. It's hilarious because you play drums. I find myself wanting more hi-hat from you as well. You want to play games, man? You know how it goes. It's been a long time since I've had a free mic. I got a lot of shrapnel. It's going to spray everywhere, too. It's going to be ugly. Anyway, thanks for coming. Thanks. Is everyone here over 30? Because I feel like that's a thing now. Might be a thing. It's Tiger's thing. 30's fucking stupid. But you know what? So is 21. All the ages are stupid, except for 69. I'm stupid too. Saxophonist.
Yeah, you do.
We can't play that song.
He's in the crowd.
Are you the crowd?
He's in the crowd.
Damn. That's some mangy shit, man. Mangy. A lot of barnacles in here.
Whew.
Does that thing work yet?
Always home! Always home!
Thank you.
afternoon. I see you not paying attention standing up front. Not cool. What do you think this is? A library? Just kidding. You should pay attention at the library too. We have three more original numbers that we composed with our hearts and our minds. We feel that you may or may not hear them the way we intended you to hear them. Let's find out. Are you ready? You sure? You got like a couple more messages to send or anything? You okay? Good. Dear mom, this guy's in the library sucks. So cool. That's why he's so fat. Fat people are smart, dude. Sorry to say. This next one is about savagery!
Almost 69 years old, can you believe it?
Yeah!
No applause, please.
I believe it. You don't look a day over 17.
You the sex tape cover!
What is your deal with the sex tape cover? We did it one time.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's enough. Do you not like our songs? You only like their songs? I mean, they have some really good songs. I don't follow you. But... Rob Gig, homie. It's Iron Lung.
Right? I kind of don't believe you were there because you really want to see a sex big cover. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think you were there either.
Fucking weird.
I think you just want to see some like remnant from the past that you didn't get a chance to see when you were too young, too fresh. He's like, man, I've been around. I saw a leftover crack.
Hey, now.
And their side band, Starfuckers. Fucking love that shit. I got the patch on my pants. Like in the front, too, so people can see it. Not on the ass part. Unless there's like a flap in it. You got a flap? You don't have a flap, do you? I mean, flaps are cool, but that's super 90s, dude.
Oh, no, 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 no.
In April, you were there?
You got me.
JR's birthday? Like the last episode of Dallas? Dallas is cool because it's referenced in a Black Flag song. But only like the right version of that song. You know what song I'm talking about?
Also, because I'm 69 years old, I watch every episode of Dallas.
It's true.
The original season.
All 69 episodes?
Yeah.
Or is it 69? No, it's 30 seasons. 69 episodes each season. It's several hours. So we have one more powerful song. And it is not a sex tape cover. But it does have a sexy title. No, that's a Metallica song. We're not playing that either. I remember when the Black Album came out because I'm also 69 years old. And I remember thinking how sad of a record it really was. And I thought, sad and true. Or maybe sad yet true. That's even better. Same letters. All right, sad yet true. Here we go. This is our 69 show. It gets better and better every time, man. Can't wait till 70. Please go home. Oh, we have some records for sale, so you can have those and then go home.
I think karaoke starts at 5 or 10, so.
Hey, y'all. Stick around.